viies palakaske. Paranähtus tõuseb vara, võtab kaasa vallas vara raske. Auto tallab nagu sära talje, kui härja kana kaske. Ei näe ise, ei hala järve äärde jõuda jala laske.
W7, this is urgent. Priority 1. We fear the attack may be imminent. How long until you're on the ground?
We should be down in 10 minutes.
We haven't got 10 minutes. The satellite is picking up suspicious activity near Greco's boat. You've got to get a move on now.
I'm on my way.
Change of plans. Head for the harbor.
According to our sources, General, Greco has flown in a group of international terrorists for a suicide mission. The plan is for the attack to coincide with the moment they take the group photograph.
I can't much care what your sources tell you. We've checked Greco out. He is an international businessman here on vacation.
His business, sir, is international arms trading. He'd like to see all the heads of state, all the members of the G20, wiped out in one fell swoop.
Is that what your sources are telling you? Or is it your female intuition?
I'll thank you to keep my intuition out of this, General. I want you to cancel the photo op now.
Impossible. You have to have some faith, some trust in my ability to protect them.
You can keep your faith. I put my trust in Bond.
I'm in position.
Good luck, 007.
Keep watch on the harbor. Report any suspicious activity. We picked up a couple of jet skis nearby. Keep your eye on them. We don't want them getting too close.
Huh? You!
Bond, this is Tanner at Tube Ranch. Hostile radio chatter shows your landing has gone undetected. Blueprints show Greco's quarters are located on the lower deck. Find him and stop the attack on the G20.
Come on, there's nothing up there. We just need to wait for Gregor's word, then get the job done. Is someone there? Intruder!
Where are my boats?
Who the hell are you?
Call off the attack, Greco. It's over. One man against 40. I don't think so.
Guards! Deal with him!
Thank you.
Helicopter inbound.
Greco to all boats! He's still alive! Kill him!
Helicopter inbound.
Greco to all boats! He's still alive! Kill him!
Stop him! We are pushing up to the Acropolis!
unparalleled levels of security worldwide today to discuss a series of measures to prevent the worldwide economy.
Keep firing!
I won't tolerate failure. If he makes it this far, you know what to do.
Send more men to my position.
Where's the bomb, Greco? Last chance. Where is it?
You're too late.
Do we have?
Not much. They're assembling the heads of state for the picture.
much time do we have?
Not much. They're assembling the heads of state for the picture.
How much time do we have?
Not much. They're assembling the heads of state for the picture.
How much time do we have?
Not much. They're assembling the heads of state for the picture.
It's over. He's almost there, Bond. Take him out.
Fireworks? Did you know there were going to be fireworks?
Honestly? Yes.
How did you know?
Quite honestly. Intuition. Nice to see you, 007. I was worried that you wouldn't make it in time.
Well, that makes two of us.
Well done.
Thank you.
May I get you something to drink?
Yes, I'll have a bourbon, neat.
And what can I provide for the gentleman?
I'll have...
You'll have a vodka martini.
Bye. Bond here.
Good morning, 007. I know we promised you a week's holiday after Athens, but we have a situation developing that requires immediate attention. Are you free to speak?
Yes, I can talk. I'm in a hotel. I should be online in a moment.
There you are. How much do you know about Midhurst Laboratories?
Biotech firm, publicly traded, City of London, military contractor.
But not just any military contractor. 2 years ago, Midhurst Laboratories signed a contract for some mission-critical biotechnology for our defense forces that's so secret I'm loath to discuss it even on this link.
I understand.
Good. Last week, one of their senior researchers, Malcolm Tedworth, went missing from his yacht in the English Channel. At first, the Royal Navy presumed he was dead. His boat was discovered capsized after a squall off the coast. But this morning, we received a tip that he's alive and about to sell that research to a buyer in Istanbul.
How reliable is the information?
Doubtful. An anonymous caller from a cell phone purchased at a convenience store in Madrid. The phone went dead. But soon after, the US Echelon system picked up another cell phone transmission near a construction site in downtown Istanbul, using the keywords researcher, bioweapons, and password.
It might be a trap, a setup. Any chance that it's the researcher himself, pang of conscience, second thoughts about selling out the UK?
That's why the helicopter is landing outside your hotel. There'll be a jet waiting at the airport. And when you arrive in Istanbul, do whatever you have to, by any means necessary, to find out who's behind this. And make sure that research doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
Good morning, 007. We located the cell phone that the Echelon system found and tracked it to the opening of an ancient catacomb beneath this construction site. We lost the signal when it went below ground, but you may be able to pick it up again once you get into the catacombs. Q branch, end transmission.
You! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Dr. Bond.
British Museum. Architectural Heritage Foundation. Here to study your preservation efforts.
Nah.
You can call the Turkish Ministry of Culture.
I don't care. Nobody goes down there without a hard hat.
Of course. Safety first.
This construction site marks the point we lost Tedworth's signal. We need to find out if he's still friendly or working with our enemies. Use your smartphone to search for evidence. Cloned that computer's hard drive. I'll pass it on to our analysts. Continue searching the area.
The foreman is ready to meet you. Please wait for him in the far cabin. Come this way.
This way, Dr. Bond. This way, Dr. Bond.
He's trapped! Now! Quick! Dump him in the pit! The intruder has been dealt with. Can you show us the care of the body?
Copy. Just as he started with the other one now.
Be quick about it. We need more time with that British scientist.
Come in. Over. Read the report. Over.
The
generator in Area 2 is down. Someone check it out.
I'm there now. Just putting it up. It should be back online in a minute. Copy. Don't let it go off again.
You've got to get into the tunnel system.
Prints, dentals, nothing.
Hey, he's all yours. I'm not using a pair of pliers to pull out that cabin.
Okay, you're cool. But Topside said there was someone in that cabin. You can do him instead.
Someone was in that thing?
Yeah. Apparently a geologist or somebody snooping around the site.
That's going to be a mess.
We've secured the perimeter around the catacombs. The final access tunnel is blocked off. Continuing patrols, out. Right, go make a sweep of the tunnels. I'll keep watch here.
Yes.
Is someone there? Searching, cover me. I need backup.
We have to keep firing!
him now!
Tanner, I'm in the catacombs. See if you can patch me into Tedworth's signal.
Got it. Bring up your phone and it will give you Tedworth's position. Should lead you right to him.
Holding. Some rubble's come down, but otherwise it's dead in here.
Any sign of the body?
Nothing I can see. But I wouldn't expect there to be much left of him.
Understood. Stay and keep watch.
Copy that.
Delta. Nothing RS. It is all quiet. Good. Make sure it stays that way. Airborne. Keep the generator fuel canister safely harnessed.
Come on, Tedward. On your feet.
You're wasting your time. I'm not going to tell him anything.
We'll see about that. Now move! Cover me! Someone help me!
Please. Here, this way.
Who are you? Who did this to you?
Bernin. His name is Bernin. He wanted my research. My formulas. For bioweapons.
We've got to get you out of here.
I'll never make it. The only way is to climb out. But it's not too late. Maybe you can still save Tedworth.
Walk, damn you!
Get your hands off me!
I said walk! Bernin is a skilled man. He can squeeze blood from a stone with his bare hands.
You don't scare me.
I'm just giving you some friendly advice. Walk before he makes you.
Never.
Come in, Bravo. Bravo, do you read? Over.
Still nothing from topside or the tunnel patrols.
Yeah, it looks like the cells have gone quiet.
Might just be the rock disrupting comms.
Maybe, but I don't think so.
Well, if anyone is still down here, they're not getting out through here. Is everyone in position?
Everyone. At least we've got the high ground if we need it.
Moving out!
Move
right! Cover me!
Shoot him! We must stop him now!
Keep it pinned down!
What the hell? Don't let him get through!
Tanner, what do we have on a man named Burnin?
Hold on, I'm doing a search. Here it is. Burnin, low-level gangster, a middleman. If he's got Tedworth's research, he probably won't be holding onto it for long.
What is the password for the USB drive? Tell me the key to crack the code!
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you.
Thank you.
Kill him! Let's get out of here! Let's go! I'm late for the handoff. He's here! Let's move!